Here's Coleridge, day three. Notice he's a little puffed. Just came down stairs. Just scoping things out. Just a little nervous. Tail swishing. Note how it's unusually large. And his hair on his back is raised a little bit. Sniffing the couches. Hopefully there's no particular reason why he's sniffing the couches. Interested in any food possibilities. Those newspapers are up to keep him from looking at Merlin, who makes him very upset. He's gonna see if Merlin's there. Merlin's not there. Merlin's eating.